And now for the main attraction, the creme de la creme, the pièce de resistance, my beautiful wife. I don't know how to condense 8 wonderful years of memories in such a short space of time, but I can tell you that every second of that time has been magical. And I think to myself all the time how damn lucky I am to have someone so caring, generous and loving. She's done nothing but put a smile on my face and love in my heart. The one thing I love about Jess is one of her goals in life is to have smile lines when she's older, not frown lines. And I hope that's a box I can help her tick.